News 8 First Warning Weather with Chief Meteorologist Tom Chisholm.
And we're below freezing everywhere. A colder day, wind from the southwest, which was usually a mild weather wind direction. But we're kind of in a little call area between high pressure and developing storm in the Tennessee Valley. That storm is going to bring in some snow, potentially a borderline major snowfall tomorrow, in particular near the coast. Winter storm warning in effect there. Winter storm watch in effect farther west. We're in the 20s everywhere. Nobody even close to freezing. We drop to the teens. Snow begins after midnight. The result of that will be a snowstorm for everybody, the heaviest at the coast and somewhat less inland. Clouds have been threatening throughout the afternoon. A little batch of snow falling in central Cumberland County. There's a low pressure area in the Tennessee Valley being fed by enough moisture from the Gulf of Mexico to bring us the snowfall tomorrow. It's out of the way at night, and then it gets really cold over the weekend with below zero temperatures everywhere by morning.